Good morning, this is Michael Quattrini, and another Legal Tip Tuesday, this time about veterans' disability. For so many veterans, their service connected on what are known as presumptive conditions, meaning I served in a certain place, I have a certain condition, and ultimately that means the VA has to pay me a service-connected disability benefit. The easiest one that we always discuss is being in Vietnam, having been exposed to Agent Orange, and getting benefits for diabetes. But what happens when my diabetes causes additional problems? Neuropathy in my feet or my hands, retinopathy in my eyes, hypertension, or other heart conditions. In any of those situations, veterans can apply for secondary service connection for the other related conditions, meaning I have a service-connected condition, be it diabetes, and that service-connected condition is causing other problems. In those scenarios, you will be entitled to not only the benefit for the diabetes, but you will also be able, if we're able to prove it, as a secondary condition, entitled to a separate benefit for any neuropathy, any eye problems, any heart conditions that may be related. We oftentimes see this with cancer patients as well. I have cancer because I was at Camp Lejeune and I was exposed to tainted water. My cancer may be gone at this point, but I'm left with residual problems, be it, again, problems with my hands or legs, or even mental, psychological, and cognitive issues with concentrating, persisting, or maintaining pace. These secondary conditions can be separately service-connected. And if you've ever been denied secondary service connection for any of these ongoing symptoms, please call our office to talk about whether or not a good case can be made to connect the other problems you're having as being related to your original service-connected disability. This is Michael Quattrini talking to you about secondary service connection with veterans' disability. Have a nice week.